The provisions are all taken care of.
Where's the captain of the ship?
Yeah, where's the captain? This awesome boat ride isn't gonna enjoy itself.
I'll be right there. Hey, you're not allowed in here. Gotcha.
Up aboard, Mick. I just finished priming the poop deck.
No, wait! Hey, guys!
Look, it's a monkey!
Hey, it's me!
Hey, guys!
You ever get the feeling they're trying to communicate with us?
Wow! Mickey knew exactly what it was saying.
That's my Mickey!
Again. He's taking a nap in his hammock. You're right, Mickey. He does look kind of cute up there.
Wait.
Performing some kind of dance.
Must be mating season.
Speaking of mating season.
Wow.
He's a scholar and a gentleman.
Oh, Mickey, you're so considerate.
Again, and he's enraged.
Yeah.
Me?
No, him.
Mickey, look out!
We'll save you, man.
Mickey, are you okay?
Guys, I'm fine. Let's just relax and enjoy the rest of the ride. I hear there's some gorgeous waterfalls up ahead.
Waterfalls?
Up ahead?
What a boat ride this is turning out to be. Right, gang?
You said it, Mickey.
Oh!
I'm in love.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go for it, Goofy.
Good idea, Mick. Time for a little southern hospitality. Excuse him more, miss.
Oh, Goofy, wait. You can't go over there looking like that.
What's wrong with the way I look?
Nothing.
What he's trying to say is, a guy like you doesn't stand a chance with a sausage like that.
What? You say something, Donald?
He said, let's help our bestest buddy get his true love!
What would I do without you guys?
And someone else?
Don't worry, Goofy. This makeup will have you looking like a new man in no time. Now, let's see. A little of this. A little of this. And last but not least, ta-da!
How do I look?
Ridiculous.
Well, I'd date him.
Forget good looks. What Goofy needs is cold hard cash.
But Donald, we don't have any money.
No, but my rich uncle does.
Oh, so nice of you all to visit. Now, what can I do for my favorite nephew?
Goofy needs $1 million.
Muscles! All right, Goofy, get ready to feel the burn!
I won't save your muscles.
Maybe we just need to speed things up a bit. Shucks, Goof. Sorry we didn't help.
Didn't help? Why? Y'all taught me a powerful lesson.
We did?
You showed me that it's better to be me than to risk my life trying to be someone else. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a date with destiny. Excuse me, miss!
Goofy?
Sorry to bother you, ma'am, but I just wanted to tell you that I love you.
Oh, sugar. You had me at sorry.
Not you. Oh, baby, I love you. I hunger for you.
He's in love with a sandwich.
I now pronounce you husband and sandwich. You may kiss the bread.
Here's Pluto's bowl. and his leash and a big bag of Pluto's favorite treats. He only gets a treat when he's good.
Why, that's all the time, isn't it, Pluto?
Whoa, easy with those treats, Minnie. They're very fattening. Okay, boy, I'll see you in a month. My little Pluto, my little Pluto. My little Minnie, my little take good care of my Pluto.
We're going to have so much fun. Oh, I know I shouldn't, but I can't help myself. Oh, hi, Mickey. Pluto's fine. No, I didn't give him all those treats.
Oh, good. Remember, those treats are very fattening. Oh, Minnie, I miss Pluto so much. I wish I could see him now. That's it. I'm coming home early. I'll be over later today.
Don't worry, Pluto. I'll get you back into shape. A nice slimming sweater is what you need. Perfect. Mickey will never know the difference. A sauna will melt away those LBs. After all, it worked for me.
Supposed to take him to his big job interview.
We'll just have to wake him up.
Goofy! Goofy! Goofy!
Wake up!
What are we gonna do? It's almost time for his interview.
Mr. Goofy?
Let's win the day for Goofy!
You must be Goofy. Well, let's get this over with. Why don't you have a seat? So, what makes you think you're right for this job at Company Industries, hmm?
Wait, what kind of job was he applying for?
I don't know. I never asked.
Well, come now. Speak up, man.
I'm waiting.
What do I say?
Just say anything.
Mentor synergies?
Hmm, interesting.
Qualified, balanced skill tactics.
Oh, not bad. Bilingual, always a plus. Now then, one final question. Oh, you're right. These questions are boring. If only I could change them, but Dad made the rules. Oh well, like they say, if you can't beat them, make sure your dad owns the company. Am I right?
He told a joke. Do something!
Why don't you leave us your contact information and we'll get back to you.
Oh no, he's having a nightmare!
Papa, look what you've done. You've No more will I have my father looking down at me. Now I'm free to run the company my own way.
You're hired!
We did it! Now we can see what his job is!
Helm.
Why did you guys wake me up? I'm late for my interview!
¿Pero qué haces? ¡Suéltame!
¿Qué está haciendo?
¡Olé!
¡Hola, Mickey!
worry, Minnie. I'm on my way. Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't forget. I'm picking up the last one right now.
I'm picking up the last one right now.
I gotta keep you safe. A good man?
bed, Little.
Mickey?
A flower for my Minnie.
Aw. But what's all that?
Huh?
Well, boys, bad news is your car's busted. Good news is I can fix it for $350.
But we don't got that kind of dough.
Oh, man.
He's up there, pal. We'll think of something.
Hey, the rodeo's in town. I hear Bronco Busting pays big cash money. Who knows? Maybe you boys can win first prize.
Rodeo? Howdy, folks! We're here to win the Bronco Riding Sporting Event, I plumb reckon. Y'all?
Where's your horse, cousin?
Wait, you need a horse? Okay, fellas, all we've got to do is borrow a horse. On my signal, we grab him. One, two.
Oops.
Boys, there ain't no prize money this year. You know, what with the economy and all.
Oh.
Hold it right there! I'm a wealthy Texas millionaire, and I've scoured the entire Southwest looking for a horse such as yours. Why, if he was mine, I'd treat him like the richest king on earth. And together, he and I would reign supreme over the sport of rodeo. I'll give you two suitcases full of cash for him.
Well, unfortunately, sir, he's not really a
horse.
We're not gonna mention this to Daisy, right?
Nope.